Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillah wa salatu wa salamu ala Rasulillah. Brothers and sisters in Islam, a thought came to my mind. People ask, what is Qadr? Qadr is basically what ulama said, what hit was never going to miss, and what missed was never going to hit. And at the times when you don't have control over things, and you try your best, you know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has a purpose for this. Everything happens for a reason. And a person who relies on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and knows that Allah for a fact has put everything where it should belong, then it eases your heart. Ibrahim alayhi salam, when he was thrown into the fire, the angel of the climate came to him, Mikael, and said, how can I help you? Ibrahim alayhi salam said, I don't need your help. Then Israfil came, I don't need your help. Then he said one beautiful word, Hasbi Allah wa ni'mal wakeel. Allah is enough for me, and He is the best to rely on. His body went into the fire, and he stayed in there for days, some ulama said weeks. And the only thing that burnt off his body were the ropes which he was tied with. After many days, the fire went away. And guess how they found Ibrahim alayhi salam? They found him in the most comfortable and heartwarming position that he loves to be in. He was in sujood and ruku', praying to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When a person finds hardship and qadr befalling them, turn to salat and be you and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala together. For Allah is about to bring something amazing. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
بين الرجاء والخوف قلبي طائر ومن اليقين النور بيض جوانحي فوق السحاب يطير حرا مدركا نسمو كماله للكون وجه آخر نحيا أنا صنعة أو